Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, DP Worldwise. My name is Doreen, and I'll take you on a journey to discover the most awe-inspiring destinations and hidden gems of the world. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button and turn on notifications to never miss a video. Let's dive in. From microscopic plankton to enormous whales, the Great Barrier Reef is the habitat of an incredible variety of marine life. In reality, it is home to thousands of different species of fish, invertebrates, mammals, and reptiles, making it one of the planet's most diversified ecosystems. The Great Barrier Reef is a kaleidoscope of striking colors, forms, and patterns. There is so much to see and discover in this underwater environment, from the dazzling blue of the ocean to the vivid colors of the coral and the rainbow of colors of the fish. Schools of fish are one of the most frequent sights on the reef. The reef is home to hundreds of different species of fish, from tiny damselfish to enormous groupers. For many larger predators, like sharks and rays, schools of fish are an essential source of food. The sea turtle is another well-known creature that dwells on the reef. One of the most significant nesting locations in the world for green turtles is the Great Barrier Reef. These gentle giants have a maximum length of 1.5 meters and a life expectancy of more than 80 years. On the reef, shark sightings are frequent. The majority of shark species, despite their fearsome appearance, are harmless to people and are crucial to the ecology. They contribute to the wellness of the reef by regulating numbers of smaller fish. Corals, sea anemones, and giant clams are just a few of the diverse invertebrate species that may be found in the Great Barrier Reef. Giant clams can expand to 1.2 meters in width and have a lifespan of more than a century. The manta ray is among the most stunning marine life on the reef. These elegant creatures are capable of leaping out of the water and have wingspan that may reach 7 meters. Humpback whales depend heavily on the Great Barrier Reef for breeding and eating. Each year, these majestic creatures travel thousands of kilometers from their feeding grounds in Antarctica to the Great Barrier Reef's milder waters, where they mate and give birth. Another remarkable creature that lives on the Great Barrier Reef is the dugong. These gentle herbivores can grow up to 3 meters long and can weigh up to 500 kilograms. They scour the ocean floor for vegetation to eat as a food source. The Great Barrier Reef is home to various types of jellyfish, some of which are potentially deadly and others of which are friendly. The most notorious of these is the box jellyfish, one of the world's most venomous organisms. Nonetheless, while snorkeling or scuba diving in the reef, one can also see a variety of stunning and non-lethal jellyfish species. The Great Barrier Reef is home to an extraordinary variety of marine life, and jellyfish play a vital part in the ecology as a food source for many larger predators. Last but not least, a discussion of the Great Barrier Reef's marine wildlife would be incomplete without bringing up the famous clownfish. This vibrant fish, made well known by the film Finding Nemo, can be found residing within the sea anemone's tentacles. The Great Barrier Reef is certainly a wonder of nature, supporting an amazing variety of marine life. Every creature on the reef, from the tiniest plankton to the largest whales, is vital to the ecosystem. It is our responsibility to protect this wonderful natural beauty for future generations to enjoy. Hit subscribe and like to view more such amazing videos. Thanks for watching.